आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है।
जय हो।
आजा आजा जिंद शामी आने के तले है, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमाने के तले है।
जय हो। अंजलि
अमल
अंजलि अमल
वासिया प्रोमिनेंट फ्रीडम फाइटर Once Gandhi came to Kadalur, but British government prohibited that. Visit the Anjali Ammal. But Anjali Ammal came in Yadkar wearing burqa.
Vande Mataram.
Baha Jati. The Bengal Tiger, whom the British feared, he was unarguably one of the most astute, dynamic and fearless leaders of the pre-Gandhian revolutionary nationalist phase in India. With the dream of saving his motherland from the clutches of British rule, inspired by Swami Vivekananda's ideas, one of the bold statements made by Baha Jati was, "We shall die to awaken the nation." Jai Hind!
Rani Lakshmibai was one of the bravest freedom fighters of India. She was born on 19th November 1828 in Varanasi. She was educated at home and knew horse riding, sword fighting, etc. She also known as Jhansi Ki Rani. She was a true fighter who fought war with the Britishers. Jhansi Ki Rani is one of the famous freedom fighters whose name is written golden words in the history of
India.
Vallabhbhai Patel was born on October 31, 1875. He then joined the freedom struggle with Gandhi. People fondly called him Sardar. Sardar was known as the Iron Man of India.
Lakshmi Sehgal was born on October 24 in 1914. She was also known as Captain Lakshmi. She was former Indian Army officer. And she is given responsibility of establishing and leading the Rani of Jhansi regiment that had only women soldiers. She died at the age 97. Thank you.